मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वन्दे गुरु परंपरां श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्य कृतौ वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेद विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। सहना भवतु, सहनौ भुनक्तु, सह वीर्यं करवावहै, तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। श्रीचिद्घनगणेशाय नमो। मह्यं सुखं नित्यं स्वप्रकाशं व्यापकं नामरूपयोः अधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दुःखत्वनिर्मलम् अपारं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं महः तदेवाहं नमत्वन्यत् इति मे निश्चिता मतिः। We were looking at the. I forgot to move the cursor, but I think we were looking at the Sadhana Chaturthya Sampatti and its Antaranga and Bahiranga Sadhanatvam. Yeah. Give me a moment. I think we are here. Atastani sadhanani mumukshuna tivratara shraddhaya sampadaniyani. All these eight are to be earned by the sadhaka who is a mumukshu, wants moksha. Further it is said, yasya sadhanasya shravanam va jnanam va drushta prayojanam na bhavati kintu chitta shuddhi matram phalam tat jnanasya bhairanga sadhanam. All these are considered as antaranga, but there is a krama even in these eight. So yasya sadhanasya shravanam va jnanam va drushta prayojanam na bhavati. Either it does not lead to shravana or jnana itself, then it is means to only chitta shuddhi. Those are yajnyadi karma, therefore they are bahiranga. Out of these eight, outside these eight, not these eight, these eight are antaranga sadhanas, all of these eight. But the yajnyadi karmas which lead to chitta shuddhi, but they by themselves do not lead to shravana or bahiranga, because before jnana, they do not lead to shravana or jnana, because jnana is possible only through shravana, manana, nididhyasana and mahavakya vichara, whereas shravana is possible only when there is vivekadi sadhana chaturthya sampatti. Those lacking yajnyadi karma will lead only to chitta shuddhi. Therefore, they are bahiranga. Yadyapi tani sakamasya anushthiyamanani samsara hetutvena bandhaya bhavanti natu chitta shuddhaye tathapi yata kratu shrutya sanyoga prathaktva nyayena cha nishkamasya chitta shuddhaye bhavanti. Although by themselves they don't lead to chitta shuddhi, their goal is for swarga ityadi other lokas. Bandhaya bhavanti samsara hetutvena, because a person may have kama. Generally people have kama, this is the reason we are born. That is why sakamasya anushthiyamanani, when they are performed, they are to be performed, nitya naimittika karmas, along with that the kamya karma are performed due to a person having kama. Vaidika karma, if one does not perform, then all the laukika karma is for kama. Let that be. But even in the vaidika karmas, once one knows the means to higher and higher upadhi for higher and higher sukha, then kama being there, one wants more and more sukha, thereby one would follow the means which would lead to more and more sukha. thereby bandhaye bhavanti. They'll cause samsara whether here or hereafter. They'll trap the person in samsara. Natu chitta shuddhaye. They'll not by themselves lead to chitta shuddhi. Tathapi even then, yatha kratu shrutya sanyoga pratattva nyayena cha. Only when you are attached to the karma and its result, then they'll make you a bhokta. So person who does it as karma yoga, thereby being nishkama, nishkamasya chitta shuddhaye bhavanti. The same karmas will lead to chitta shuddhi, will lead to purification of the mind, antakarana for the nishkama, who has dropped his kama sakama, he has dropped the kama towards the phala, towards the ragadvesha driven karmas, and thereby all the kamya karma would drop off, and then one would hold on to only nitya naimittika karma. Tasma nishkamasya mukshoho chitta shuddhi dwara jnanotpatti hetutvad yajnadini bahiranga sadhanani iti. Therefore, for a nishkama karma yogi, the who is a mumukshu now, for him, through chitta shuddhi, the yajnadi karmas are the hetu for jnana utpatti. They are hetu for the rise of knowledge. Therefore, being krameṇa sadhanam for jnana, for jnanotpatti, they are bahiranga. They are not sakshat sadhanas. Sakshat sadhana we have not landed on. We have landed only bahirangatvam and antarangatvam. Whether they are directly connected, internally connected, or are external means, as in they are a little drawn out means, not so closely connected. And then we'll, through analysis, the author is going to land on the sakshat sadhana for moksha. So vivekadini, in contrast, vivekadini tu antaranga sadhanani iti cha uchyante. Thereby yajna ityadi are drawn out, they are bahiranga, whereas vivekadi ashta, all the eight are antaranga sadhanani. Bahirangani means what? Viprakrishtani. They are a little dura, not directly connected to the goal, not closely connected to the goal. They are connected to the goal through various steps. Antarangani sannikrishtani. They are closely connected. Yajnadi nikhila karmani tatsadana vittadara putradini cha nishesham yas sanyasyati saiva jnani uttamadikari. Who is the most qualified? यज्ञादि निखिल कर्माणि तत्साधन वित्तदार पुत्रादीनि. ऑल दीज यज्ञास, ऑल दी यज्ञास, नॉट वन और टू, ऑल दी यज्ञास एंड देयर साधनास. व्हाट आर दी साधनास फॉर यज्ञ? वित्त, यू नीड वेल्थ. दार, मोस्ट ऑफ दी ब्रह्मचारी हैज बेयरली एनी साधन, एनी यज्ञ, ही हैज ओनली अग्नि कार्य. बट टू डू मोर एंड मोर कर्मा, a person needs a wife after brahmacharya. He needs a wife to do karma. Therefore, dara, putra. Then there has to be a putra because he has karma adhikara. Thereby, now this person having got a putra, he is most qualified in yajnas. He is qualified in all yajnas. But one who gives them up completely, yajnadi nikhila karmani, along with the sadhanas, gives up the wealth, gives up the spouse, gives up children and basically family life. So nishesham, completely not giving up, as in sitting at home and giving up their responsibility. Yah sanyasyati saiva jnani uttamadhikari. So the most qualified is a sannyasi. Jnanadhikarini yajnadinam asambhavat tani bahirangani iti uchyante. And jnanadhikarini, in a person who is, has adhikara in jnana, who is that? Sannyasi now, Uttamadhikari. Yajna, etc. are impossible because he is a sannyasi, he has given up karma, he has no ashrama per se. Other than sannyasa, he does not have ashrama karma, no vidhi. Thereby, bahirangani iti uchyante. Therefore, all these sadhanas are bahiranga, yajna ityadi. So that has categorized into Yajnadi on one side, Bahiranga, and Vivekadi Ashta on the other side as Antaranga. Now, among these, Vivekadinam Antaranga Sadhanatva Nirupanam. What is the Antaranga between these eight? Vivekadinam Jnanadhikarani Sambhavat Tani Antarangani Ityuchyante. That we have seen. He starts off there that Vivekadi eight are starting from Viveka, the four, and then Sravanaman Nididhyasana, and then the Shodhana. Tattvam Pada Shodhana, Padartha Shodhana are eight. Atra cha ayam. Atra cha ayam visheshaha. What is the vishesha here? Among these, what is the difference in these eight? Atra cha ayam visheshaha. Vivekadinam shravane upayuktatvat. Shravanadinam cha jnane viniyuktatvat. Vivekadini apeksha. Shravanadini antaranga sadhanani. Compared to Vivekadi Chatushtaya, Sadhana Chatushtaya, the Shravanadi Chatushtaya are directly connected to Jnana. Viniyuktatva, they are close. Whereas Vivekadi lead to Shravana. Shravana is not possible unless Vivekadi Chatushtaya Sampatti is there. In some measure at least. They don't directly lead to moksha. Shravana has to be there. So Shravana is asadharana karana in comparison. Whereas Vivekadi are sadharana. Thereby Vivekadini apeksha Shravanadini antaranga sadhanani. So sadhana chatushte sampatti is bhairanga compared to Shravanadi. Vivekadini tu tadapeksha bhairangani. And Vivekadini are outward, Shravanadi are inward sadhanas. Inter more connected. Yadyapi sarvatra Vedanta Shastresu Shastreshu Jnanam Prati Vivekadini Antaranga Sadhanatvena Eva Uktani Na Bahiranga Sadhanatvena Tathapi Vivekadinam Hi Jnane Antaranga Sadhani Bhuta Shravanaya Pratyaksham Phalam. Although most of the works say Vedanta works categorize Vivekadi Chatushtaya also as Antaranga Sadhanas, still within them there is a Krama. Because they by themselves lead only to Shravana. Pratyaksha phala is only Shravana. They don't lead to Moksha or this Jnana as the Pratyaksha phala. Aikya Jnana. Just by Viveka, the Sadhana Chatushtayi Sampatti, even by Nitya Nitya Vastu Viveka, one cannot get the Aikya Jnana. One may at most land with Samadhi or Viveka will not lack to Samadhi if there is Purva Vasana. Generally, without any Purva Shravana of Aikya, Purva meaning in this life or earlier life, Vivekadi Chatushtaya Sampatti will not lead to Moksha, will not lead to Aikya Jnana. Only if Shravana Manana Nididhyasana was done in earlier life, there was some Karma Shesha because of which a person has taken birth, then there is an extremely rare possibility that Vivekadi Sadhana Chatushte Sampatti itself would seem like it has given a result, but it has, even if it gives a result, it is not the Vivekadi Sadhana Chatushtaya, but only the Shravana done in earlier Janma, which may trigger in this Janma because obstacles are gone. Otherwise, what is the general case? General case is that Vivekadi cannot lead to Jnana, Aikya Jnana, thereby Moksha is not possible by Viveka. They will lead only to Shravana. Lead to Shravana meaning Shravana will be possible then. Otherwise, one would sit in the Patha and it would be just heard, but it would not be understood. Shrutam eva na jnatam. That would be the case. Therefore, they won't lead to Jnana. They would lead to only Shravana. Thereby, Vivekadi are Bhairanga and Shravanadi are Antaranga. In comparison, Shravanadi vad Vivekadini api Jidnyasuna Mukshana Avashyam Adartavyani eva Natu Yajnyadi vad Hatavyani. Yajnyadi karmas are to be given up for Vivekadi Sadhana Chatushte Sampatti and Jnana later, at least at the stage of Shravana, they have to be given up. Yajna. All the karmas have to be given up because Mukhya Adhikari is Sannyasi. So one, for Jnana, one takes विविदिशा संन्यासा, इफ देर इज ज्ञानोत्पत्ति देन वन टेक्स विद्वत संन्यासा, देर बाय कर्माज आर टू बी गिवन अप, बट दी विवेकादि शुड नॉट बी गिवन अप, न हातव्यानि, यज्ञादिवत न हातव्यानि, देर फोर आदर्तव्यानि, दे शुड बी टेकन एज इवन आफ्टर श्रवणादि फॉर निष्ठा ऑल्सो दीज विवेकादि शुड बी हेल्ड ऑन टू, दे शुड बी हेल्ड ऑन टू, शमदमादि शुड बी हेल्ड ऑन टू, बिकॉज दीज ग्रेजुएट टू टेकिंग अवे ऑब्स्टैकल्स, दे ग्रेजुएट टू टेक अवे विपरीत भावना ड्यूरिंग निधिध्यासन स्टेज, देर शुड देर फोर दे शुड नेवर बी गिवन अप पर से. That's why they are considered by generally by everyone as their antaranga sadhana only. However, in this text, minutely when they are analyzed, then we know they are not really antaranga. They are technically they are bahiranga. Tasmat karanat yajnyadi apekshaya antarangatvaccha tani antaranga sadhanani iti uchyante. They are just called so, but only in comparison to yajnyadi, vivekadi are antaranga. But really, in comparison to Sharvanadi, they are Bhairanga. Jnane Mukhyantaras, Jnane Mukhyantaranga Sadhana Sharvanadi Naam Lakshanam. Now, what is the Sharvana Ityadi? So let me see if there is anything in the... in the Tippanna. Okay, we'll go there. So, Sharvana Lakshanam. Sharvana is being defined. वस्तुतो विचार्यमाणे श्रवणादीन्यपि न अंतरंग साधनानि ज्ञानस्य. नो दिस इज न्यू इन कंपैरिजन टू अदर टेक्स्ट. दिस इज न्यू. श्रवणा इज सेट टू बी अंतरंग एवरीवेयर. विवेकादि मे बी सेट टू बी बहिरंग इन सम वेदांत टेक्स्ट. हाउएवर श्रवणादि हैव ऑलवेज बीन कंसीडर्ड एज अंतरंग साधनानि. प्रायेण जनरली कंसीडर्ड एज अंतरंग साधना. हाउएवर इन रियालिटी वस्तुतः विचार्यमाणे, इफ यू इंक्वायर इन टू इट, कैन श्रवणा रियली लीड टू मोक्ष? जस्ट हियरिंग विल नॉट लीड टू मोक्ष. श्रवणा इज बीइंग डिफाइंड. श्रवणादीनि अपि न अंतरंग साधनानि ध्यानस्य, किंतु तत्त्वमस्यादि महावाक्यानि एव. इफ वन इज लिसनिंग टू श्रुति ऑल्सो बट नॉट महावाक्य, it will not lead to moksha. Therefore, shravanadi sadhanas, also shravanamana nididhyasana, has to be done on mahavakya. Therefore, mahavakya is shabda pramana, shravana is not a pramana. Shravana is lyupratyanta, bhave vitpatti, hearing. So if you say hearing, hearing is not pramana anywhere. It is not listed in the set of pramanas at all. How can it be? Pramana is what? प्रमाकरणं प्रमाणं. सो ज्ञानोत्पत्ति करणं प्रमाणं. श्रवणादीनि शुड बी काउंटेड. टेक्निकली दे कैन नॉट बी काउंटेड बिकॉज दे आर नॉट साधनास, बिकॉज दे आर नॉट प्रमाण. श्रवण इज नॉट अ प्रमाण, शब्द प्रमाण. सो श्रवण इज नॉट शब्द, शब्द इज ओनली महावाक्य. महावाक्य तत्त्वमसि इत्यादि, दीज आर शब्दास. Therefore, if you inquire, vicharyamane, vastuto vicharyamane, if you inquire into it, then shravana cannot be a sadhana. Only tattvamasyadi mahavakyani eva sadhanani pramana phalatvat jnanasya. Because jnana can only result from a pramana, whereas shravana is not a pramana. Shabda is a pramana, which is in the form of Mahavakya here. Tantopanishadam purusham vedanta vijnana sunishchitarthaha ityadi shrutibhyah. So many shrutis says that Upanishadam purusham. Upanishadam, that purusha talked about in the Upanishad. Please teach me that in Brihadaranyaka. In Mundaka, vedanta vijnana sunishchitartha. Those who have sannyasinaha, those who have ascertained the meaning, concluded, Vishesha Jnana, what is that Jnana? Vishesha Aikya in Vedantas, in Upanishads. That is Moksha. They are Mukta. And here, teach me that which is taught in the Upanishad. That Purusha who is revealed in the Upanishad. Thereby, महावाक्यागर प्रमाण श्रवण इज नॉट अ प्रमाण इत्यादि श्रुति श्रवण नाम नाउ श्रवण इज डिफाइंड व्हाट इज श्रवण श्रवण नाम युक्त्या षड्विध तात्पर्य लिंगै वेदांत वाक्यानां अद्वितीय प्रत्येक गभिन्न ब्रह्मणि तात्पर्य निर्णयानुकूल चेतो वृत्ति विशेषः श्रवण इज चेतो वृत्ति विशेष इट इज अ स्पेसिफिक टाइप ऑफ वृत्ति इन द माइंड विच इज अनुकूल which is helpful for nirnaya ascertainment of tatparya tatparya nischaya pramana tatparya nischaya what is the shruti telling so yuktya you have to use yukti tarka is used there and what kind of these tarka needs to have linga what kind of indicators are used shadvidha tatparya linga shadvidha tatparya lingas are mentioned here in point 2 धूमज्ञानेन वन्यज्ञानस्य जायमानत्वाद् यथा धूमो वन्यनिश्चये लिंगं तथा अद्वैतस्वरूपे प्रत्यगभिन्नब्रह्मणि वेदान्तानां तात्पर्यम् इति जस्ट लाइक इफ द फायर इज नॉट सीन लेट्स से द माउंटेन वी नो द एग्जांपल द माउंटेन इज ऑन फायर तर्क हैज टू बी यूज्ड इफ फायर कैन नॉट बी सीन बट यू सी स्मोक Dhuma is seen, thereby Dhuma jnanena vanya jnanasya jayamanatvat. Through Dhuma, smoke, I can see the smoke, pratyaksha pramana. Thereby, depending on that, I can use anumana, thereby land on vanya, agni jnana. Similarly, what is the case there? There Dhuma, the smoke is vanya nischaya lingam. It is the indicator to ascertain, to infer the presence of fire on the mountain because I see smoke. Just like smoke becomes an indicator, tatha advaita swarupe. Advaita swarupa. For advaita swarupa, what is the unto that advaita swarupe pratyagabhinna brahmani? That brahma which is non-different from the innermost self, atma, for that Brahmatma, which is Advaita of the nature of non-duality. Vedantaram Tatparyam, that is the Tatparya of every Upanishad. All the Upanishad put together, how do you land that? You need a Linga. So not one Linga, here we have six Lingas. Upakrama Upasamharadi Shadvidha Tatparya Lingaihi Nirniya Manatva Tani Tatparya Lingani Tyuchyante. Just like Dhuma is called as a linga for ascertainment of Vanni, similarly for the ascertainment of Advaita, Brahmatma being the Tatparya of all Upanishads, these Upakrama Upasamhara, there are six lingas, six indicators, which help in that Nirnaya, thereby they are called as Tatparya lingas. Yukti Shabdena cha Etani Lingani Griyante. So what is said by Yukti here, Shravanam Nama Yuktya. Yuktya means using these Shadvidha Tatparya Lingas. You have to use the six Lingas to land on the Tatparya. What is the Shruti focus towards? What is the Ekavakyata? What is the moral of the story? Just like we analyze in childhood, in our school stories, what is the moral of the story? Similarly, we have to land on the Tatparya Linga. Through Tatparya Linga, we have to land on the Tatparya. And what are these six lingas? Those are mentioned here. Upakrama upasamhara vabhyaso purvata phalam arthavado papatti cha lingan tatparya nirnaye iti vachanat. What is said? Upakrama upasamhara. What is said? What is the tatparya? Is said in the beginning and the end. Summarized in the end. Introduced in the beginning as well. So upakrama and upasamhara is one linga. One indicator. Whatever is important. Whatever is the commitment of the Shruti, that will be said in the beginning as well as the end. So we'll be able to know what is it actually focused towards. Further, Abhyasa, whatever is important is repeated. Therefore, what is repeated is an indicator. The repetition is an indicator of the Tatparya of the Shruti. Apurvata. Apurvata, that which cannot be known from any other Pramana, only through the Upanishads, that is the Tatparya of the Shruti. If Shruti talks about something which you already know, Shruti says that you are not the creator, देयर इज अ क्रिएटर, यू आर ऑल भोक्ता जीवास, यू आर ऑल अंशास, इफ श्रुति मेंशंस दैट देन यू ऑलरेडी नो दैट नोबडी विदाउट एनी टीचिंग थिंग्स दैट ही इज अ क्रिएटर ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. It would be foolish to even, you know, expect someone to know that they are the, you know, go and tell someone, oh, you are the creator of the world. Didn't you know that? It would be foolish to expect someone to know. He'll laugh it out. So, apurvata, meaning only advaita, is revealed in Shastra. It is known through no other pramana. So, that is the commitment. Abhyasa, even in Chandogya, it is said here, I'll not go through each and every thing because there is an analysis done here with Chandogya Shastodhyaya. I'll just tell the Sankshepa that Arthavada Upapatti, Upakrama and Upasamhara, in Upakrama, it is said that Ekena Vijnana Sarvamidam Vijnatam Bhavati. What is that Jnana? Shvetu Ketu is asked by Uddalaka Aruni. Did your teacher teach you in the Gurukula? He says no. I don't think there is such a thing existent, otherwise they would have taught me. But then you teach me. If it is there, really you teach me. Thereby the father starts teaching the son. In the Upakrama and Upasamhara, what is mentioned is same, that Eka Vijnana. What is that? Through which everything becomes known. And then it is said, Sadeva Somya Idam Agra Asid Ekameva Advityam. Here another example is taken. Before creation, only one was there, one existent thing without the nama rupa existed. And in the upasamhara, aitad atmim idagum sarvam tat satyam sa atma. What is that? In the conclusion, it is said that aitad atmim idam sarvam tat satyam sa atma. All this is satya atma, sadvastu, which is atma, which is you. And all this as well, sarvam. So aikya is shown there. One that existed before Nama Rupa came into being as one single indivisible entity is the same now also after manifestation, because Nama Rupa is Mithya. Thereby Aikya is established, and knowing this, everything becomes known. Karyakarana Prakriya is also taught there. Through that also we can land on the Upakrama Upasamhara. Abhyasa, 9 times Tattvamasi Vakya has been taught. Navakruta, Navakrutva, Punaha, Punaha, Abhyasyate, Tattvamasiti. Iti Abhyaso api Dvitiya Lingam, Dvitiyam Lingam. So, Abhyasa is the second linga. Tatpari of the Shruti is Tattvamasi, that creator you are, that Sad Brahma you are. Thereby being taught 9 times. Navakrutva, Punaha, Punaha, Abhyasyate. Thereby that is the Tatpariya, second linga. Third linga, Apurvata. What cannot be known. So apurvata, apurvata is mentioned here as acharyavan purusho veda shraddhatsva somya. Have shraddha in the shruti. Acharyavan purusho veda, one who has acharya, who has learnt in the sampradaya, who knows the shruti vakyas, that person as good as knows, because he has come to the right place, he would know the swarupa and would attain moksha. Meaning, acharyavan eva natu kaschid anyaha. So, one who has acharya, he alone knows. Thereby, it is shown that shruti alone can reveal. No one else can reveal. Nothing else is a pramana. So, apurvata is talked about there. So, that is apurvata linga. What else is the linga there? Arthavada upapatti. Arthavada and upapatti. Arthavada is the linga. Arthavada is glorification. Whether it is true or false, it need not be true. It can be just to show that something has to be followed, something may be praised beyond a certain limit, exaggeration. Not false per se, but exaggeration. That is possible, it can be real also. So, Arthavada, how is it done? तस्य तावदेव चिरं यावन्न विमोक्षे अत संपत्से इत्यनेन कार्यकारण कारण संघातात् व्यावृतो ब्रह्मविद् ब्रह्मैव भवति ब्रह्मविद् ब्रह्मैव भवति इति अद्वैत ब्रह्म भावापत्ति रूप फलम. सॉरी नॉट फलम, वेर इज दी अभ्यासो पूर्वता फलम. ओ सॉरी फलम आई मिस्ड. I'm sorry. So phala is the next one. It is in the first line. It's apurvata phalam. So I went to arthavada. So phala, phala is what? Tat brahma veda brahma hiva bhavati. And tavadeva chiram yavanna vimokshe ata sampatse. Brahma vid brahma hiva bhavati talks about jivan mukti. Whereas tasya tavadeva chiram yavanna vimokshe ata sampatse talks about the videha mukti. Thereby phala is also talked about in the shruti that advaita brahma vid brahma hiva bhavati. ब्रह्मवित ब्रह्मैव भवति इज नॉट द श्रुति वाक्य तस्य तावदेव चिरम यावन्न विमोक्षे अत संपत्से इज द श्रुति वाक्य दिस इज आल्सो श्रुति वाक्य बट नॉट फाउंड इन मुंडक ब्रह्म वेद ब्रह्मैव भवति एनीवे इन छांदोग्य षष्ठोध्याय तस्य तावदेव चिरम यावन्न विमोक्षे अत संपत्से टॉक्स अबाउट द जीवन मुक्ति देयर एंड देन विदेह मुक्ति आफ्टर द फॉल ऑफ द बॉडी देयर बाय ऐक्य is talked about there. Advaita is the tatparya. Arthavada is here. Tadaikshata bahusyam prajaye tat tejo srujata. Starting here, ityadi shrishti vakyai hi bheda ninda purvakam abheda stuyate iti arthavada api pancham lingam. Here talking about the creation, there, after that there is ninda done of dvaita. Dvaita ninda has been done. And ninda purvakam abheda stuyate. Abheda is praised whereas bheda ninda has been done. If bheda ninda, because tadaikshata bahusyam prajaya tat tejo srujata, this is the creation of dvaita prapancha. Here there is samsara, there is ninda done of samsara, and then the moksha is said to be abheda jnana. Because yasya vijnanena सर्वं विज्ञातं भवति ज्ञानेन मोक्ष ऐक्य ज्ञानेन मोक्ष देर बाय ऐक्य ज्ञान स्तूयते अभेद स्तूयते वेर एज देर इज निंदा डन ऑफ संसार वेर बाय एकेन ज्ञानेन न संभवति देर एक ज्ञान इज नॉट पॉसिबल इन संसार आल्सो यू हैव टू यूज द कार्यकारण प्रक्रिया टू नो द अभेद देर विद द नॉलेज ऑफ द संसार देर इज नो मुक्ति देयरफॉर अभेद स्तूयते दैट टू भेद निंदा पूर्वकम प्रिसीडेड बाय निंदा भेद देयर बाय व्हाट इज द तात्पर्य तात्पर्य इफ इट इज द्वैत देन इट कैन नॉट बी डन निंदा ऑफ इफ इट इज क्रिटिसाइज इट कैन नॉट बी तात्पर्य व्हाट इज प्रेज इज द तात्पर्य देयर बाय स्तूयते भेद अभेद स्तूयते न तो भेद देयर बाय अभेद इज द पंचम हियर अर्थवाद थ्रू अर्थवाद पंचमलिंग दैट इज द तात्पर्य अभेद इज द तात्पर्य So, arthavada upapatti cha. Upapatti is used. Upapatti is what? Here you have upapatti is yukti. Upapatti and then finally, so arthavada and upapatti. Upakrama upasamhara first linga, abhyasa, apurvata, phala. Then arthavada panchamalinga, shashta, sixth linga is upapatti. So, sixth linga is what? यथा सौम्यैकेन मृत्पिण्डेन सर्वं मृण्मयं विज्ञातं स्याद् वाचारं मणविकारो नामध्येयं मृत्तिके इत्येव सत्यम् सो कार्यकारण प्रक्रिया इज यूज्ड एंड व्हाट इज शोन इज दैट जस्ट लाइक नोइंग द क्ले कॉज द एंटायर सेट ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स ऑफ क्ले सच एज घट इत्यादि कुंभ All there's a clay drum, clay pot, all the clay products are as well known because the pot, drum, kettle, whatever you want to call it, all of those are just name Vacharamban Vikarana, Vikaranamadhyam. All the products are just begun with a name, they are just separated with a name. Vrittika Ityeva Satyam, Vrittika Iti Eva. What is the reality? The reality of the pot is clay. Clay pot is clay. The reality of the drum is the clay. It does not have any existence. Clay, other than clay, the pot does not have any existence. Everything of the pot belongs to the clay. Thereby, mrittika ityeva satyam. Knowing the mrittika, clay, you know the entire products of clay. If you see something new, but someone tells you, if you ask, what is it? I do not know what it is. Oh, it is, what is it? You try to touch and see what is this. Once someone tells you it is mrittika, it is clay, then the doubt drops off you as to what it is. You already know, oh, I know this. एंड देर आर सच स्टेटमेंट्स, अदर स्टेटमेंट, यथा सौम्य एकेन लोह मणिना, सिमिलरली ऑल दी आयन प्रोडक्ट्स आर नथिंग बट आयन, यथा सौम्य एकेन नख निकृंतन इत्यादि, एंड देयर बाय मोर सच आर यूज इफ यू कैन लैंड फ्रॉम द प्रोडक्ट. अ जनरल केस इज शोन, एवमेव खलु सौम्य अन्येन श्रृंगेन आपो मूलम अन्विच्छ, अद्भि सौम्येन श्रृंगेन तेजो मूलम अन्विच्छ, तेजसा सौम्य श्रृंगेन सन्मूलम अन्विच्छ, सन्मूला सौम्यमा सर्वा प्रजा सदायतनाः यत्सत्प्रतिष्ठाः इत्यादि वचनैः कारण सद्रूप व्यतिरेकेण कार्यं नास्त्येव. देयर इज नो कार्य अदर देन कारण. एनीथिंग दैट यू सी इन दिस प्रपंच, सेज द आचार्य टू द शिष्य, All of that is Anna, Prithvi. So from Prithvi, Anna is used for Prithvi there. Everything is Prithvi. Everything that you see in this Prapancha is nothing but Prithvi. It is Prithvi Tattva. Wherein every other Pancha Mahabhuta is mixed up. But there Trivikaranam is shown, Trivikaranam. So there only three are shown, three Mahabhutas. But all the other two are also included. The Prithvi, Jala and Agni Tattva are shown there. Teja. Agni is called as Teja. Jala is up. Apaha. And Anna is Prithvi. The other two are included, but we don't need that if we understand these three. From Sat, Tejas came in. In the creation, it is shown that from Sad Brahma, Teja was created. Fire, from that Jala, Apaha, and from Apaha, Adbhya, Prithvi, which is Anna. Thereby everything is Anna right now. Jala and Teja are sitting within, you cannot see, but then once you see the Karya, Anna, Prithvi, go to its Karana, it is nothing but its Karana. Thereby, you can land on all that you see is Jala, Apaha, Ap Tattva. If you are able to land there, then go to its Karana. What is it? All of this is nothing but Jala Tattva is also nothing but Tejas. Tejas is Agni and this nothing but fire. And all of this fire, everything that you see, fiery. It is also a product. What is its karana? It is sat. Therefore, all of this entire prapancha in its moola is sat. Its basis is sat. Therefore, entire prapancha has sat as its moola is sat pratishtha also. So, sustained by sat and sadayatanaha, it is going to merge in sat finally. Thereby, even when segmented by Nama Rupa, it is Sat. This is the Shravana. So what is said here is that Shravanam Nama Yukta Shadvida Tatparya Lingaihi Vedanta Vakyanam Advitiye Pratyak Gabhinna Brahmani Tatparya Niranayanu Kula Cheto Vritti Vishesha. This entire analysis that we have done, that is Shravana. It is not just listening. It is Shravana includes the analysis of Pramana Samshe Nivritti, landing in what is the Tatparya of the Shruti through the six indicators. Manana Lakshanam, what is Manana? Mananan Nama Pratyag Brahmaikya Sadhaka Tadbheda Badhaka Yuktivihi Sada Advitiya Brahmatmaikya Anusandhanam. It is Anusandhanam. Yuktivihi Anusandhanam. Again Aikya Brahmatmaikya Anusandhanam. Yuktivihi. Again Yukti is used here also in Manana. So Manana is Yuktivihi Brahmatmaikya Anusandhanam. And what? Sada Advitiya Brahma. Sada, always it is the same Advitiya Brahma, even in the created world. Advitiya Brahma, Atma, Aikya is there. Following that, trying to understand that in each and every case, anywhere and everywhere, However, the conditions are Advitiya Brahma is unaffected. Yukti Vihi. So what is it? Pratyek Brahmaikya Sadhaka. How is this Yukti Anusandha following? How do you follow that Brahmatmaikya? You follow by Pratyek Brahmaikya Sadhaka. It is Yukti. What kind of Yukti? Here Yukti is mentioned. What is the Yukti? Anusandhana, you follow Brahmatmaikya Aikya always. Sada Advitiya Brahmatmaikya Anusandhanam. How do you land on this Advitiya Brahmatmaikya Anusandhanam through Yukti? What kind of Yukti? The Yukti which is Pratyak Brahmaikya Sadhaka and Tad Bheda Badhaka. Between the innermost self and Brahma, Aikya Sadhaka, this Yukti will help you attain that. It will establish that. One Yukti that establishes the Aikya between the Vyashti and Samashti and negates the Bheda between Vyashti and Samashti, through those kind of Yuktis, you land on the Aikya. That is shown here. What is the Aikya Sadhaka Yukti? What are these? The Yuktis are shown as three types in the Aikya. We'll just look at these three and stop. We'll look at the Bheda Badhaka Yuktis in the next part. What Anumana Pramanam, Upamana Pramanam, Arthapatti Pramanam. These are all Yuktis. Inference is a Yukti. Given an example is a Yukti. Arthapatti is also Yukti. Although in Vedanta we have these three separate, this itself we'll call as logic, but Upamana, example is given to drive home the point, therefore it is also Yukti. Arthapatti is some kind of a two-stage, it's an assumption, presumption. With presumption you land on the fact, thereby it is also logic, a two-step process. So here it's shown Anumana Pramana Aikya Sadhaka, how it is. Yat Sachidananda Swarupam Natat Brahmano Bhidyate. Sachidananda Swarupa is not different from Brahma, because Brahma is defined as Satyam Jnanam Anantam or Sachidananda Brahma. It is a Lakshana. So wherever, what is the Lakshana? If you define sugar as sweet, sugar is sweet, that is the Lakshana of sugar, then wherever you find sweetness, it has to be sugar. It is due to sugar. Wherever there is sweetness, it is due to sugar, because the lakshana of sugar has been shown as sweet. Similarly here, Brahma, what is Brahma? Sachidananda Brahma. If you, Brahma has been defined by Shruti as Sachidananda Brahma. Thereby, wherever there is Satchit and Ananda, it is Brahma. It is not separate from Brahma. That is Aikya Sadhaka through Anumana. So how do we analyze this? Yat Satchidananda Swarupam Na Bhavati Tat Brahmano Vidyate. So whatever is Satchidananda Swarupa is not different from Brahma, and whatever is not Satchidananda Swarupa, that is different from Brahma. Yatha Ishvara Satchidananda Swarupatvad Eva Brahmano Na Vidyate Vyavahariko Ghatadihi Tu Anruta Jadadukhatmukatvena Satchidananda Swarupatva Abhavad Brahmano Vidyate. Satchidananda Swarupatva Abhavad Brahmano Vidyate. Ishvara, being Satchidananda, does not separate out himself from Brahma, is not separate from Brahma. Ishvara is Brahma. Whereas Vyavaharika Ghatadi Tu Anruta Jadat Dukhatmakatvena. Being Anruta, Ghata is now there, now not there. Ghatadi, the entire Prapancha, Ghatadi is Prapancha. This Jagat cannot be Sat. Why? Because Sat is Trikala Badita Sat. Whereas Ghatadi is Anruta. Before creation it wasn't there, after creation it wouldn't be there. During creation also it has very uncertain presence. Even if you consider as no, during existence it is there, when the product I interact with it exists, then the prapancha is there, all right, but it wasn't there before creation, and kalpanta it won't be there, thereby it is not sat, anruta it is. Further, is it chit? It is not chit, because it is jada. Ghata, even to interact you need चित, द एंटायर जड़ वस्तु इज नॉट फॉर इट्स ओन सेक, इट इज फॉर द सेक ऑफ द चैतन्य पुरुष, देयर बाय इट इज जड़, सो इट इज नॉट चित, हाउ बट आनंद, नो दुखात्मक, घटा घटादि प्रपंच, एवरीथिंग इन द प्रपंच विच इज ऑब्जेक्टिफाइड नेवर गिव्स आनंद थ्रू एंड थ्रू. इफ यू लाइक समथिंग और लाइक समवन, यू कैनॉट बी इन द कंपनी, यू कैनॉट बी कंज्यूमिंग कंटिन्यूअसली, इट विल लीड टू दुख, इट विल लीड टू नोजिया, देयर बाय सच्चिदानंद स्वरूप स्वरूपत्व अभावात घटादि प्रपंच being anruta jada and dukkha dukkhatmaka thereby sachidananda swarupatva bhavat brahmano vidyate, it is different from brahma, only sachidananda is brahma, something which is not sachidananda is not brahma, thereby evam jivopi brahmaiva sachidananda swarupatvat ishwaravat iti anumanam. Anumana has been used as jiva is also brahma. Why? Jiva is sachidananda swarupa, jiva is existent even in the three states which help us, jagrat swapna sushupti help us understand that I pervade the three states. Even when I am not dreaming or waking, I exist. Even when I do not know that I am existing, I can recall due to pratyabhijna that I am the same person who slept. Similarly, I am this, even if I am not able to recall, I can use anumana and say it is similar across lives. Chid, because nobody needs to tell me whether or not I am Chaitanya, I know that I am aware, I know I am conscious, no one needs to tell me. Ananda is established in Sushupti. Those who do not understand Sushupti Ananda need Samadhi Anubhava, but Ananda Swarupa can be known. Being Ananda Swarupa, Jiva Opi Brahma Eva, Ishwaravat, like Ishwara Iti Anumana, that is the Anumana. Upamana Pramana, using example, यथा घटाकाश मठाकाशयोर घटमठ रूप उपाधि विना न स्वतो भेदोस्ति तथा अंतकरण माया रूप उपाधि अंतरा जीव ब्रह्मणोरपि भेदो नैव सिद्ध्यति. Just like घटाकाश मठाकाश are same, they are divided only due to उपाधि of घटा and मठा. The pot space and the room space are separated because the space is contained in the pot at one place. Pot becomes the upadhi, the container, whereas the room becomes a container, a bigger one, and thereby we may have a nama usage in the name that there is pot space and room space, but the space is not separate, it is the same even when it is segmented and contained, so to say contained within the pot and the room, but they cannot be the space, not they, without the pot upadhi, ghata upadhi or matha upadhi, akasha cannot even be segmented in name, swataha bhedana nasti. Similarly, antakkarana maya upadhi, antakkarana upadhi makes a person an individual, makes Brahma a jiva, whereas Maya Upadhi makes same Brahma as Ishvara, swataha brahmana bheda nasti. Thereby, without the Upadhi, which are mithya, there cannot be bheda in Brahma, jiva brahmano rapi bheda naiva siddhyati. This is the upamana, giving the example of ghata akasha, mata akasha. This is the manana. Finally, अर्थापत्ति प्रमाण नेह नानास्ति किंचन न तु तत् द्वितीयमस्ति अतो अन्यद् आर्तम् इत्यादि श्रुत्युक्तम् श्रुति उक्त भेद निंदा निंदान यथा अनुपपत्य इत्यादि श्रुति उक्त भेद निंदा अन्यथा अनुपपत्य वस्तुतः भेद असिद्धौ श्रुति ही वैयर्त्यम् श्रुति वैयर्थ्य प्रसंगाद अवश्यम ऐक्यम अभ्युपेयम. सो अर्थापत्ति प्रमाण इज व्हाट, अर्थापत्ति प्रमाण इज अन्यथा अनुपपत्ति इज यूज्ड, अदरवाइज नॉट पॉसिबल. सो नेह नानास्ति किंचन शोज अद्वैत इन श्रुति, न तो तद्वितीयम अस्ति, देर इज नो द्वितीय, एंड अथो अन्यद आर्तम एवरीथिंग अदर देन ब्रह्म एवरी ड्युअलिटी इज दुख रूप इत्यादि श्रुति उक्त भेद निंदा अन्यथा अनुपपत्या अदरवाइज नॉट पॉसिबल. दिस निंदा विच इज डन द्वैत निंदा विच हैज बीन डन एंड ऐक्य हैज बीन एस्टैब्लिश इन दि श्रुति विच इज प्रमाण विच इज दि ओनली प्रमाण फॉर ज्ञान फॉर मोक्ष दैट निंदा ऑफ द्वैत वुड नॉट बी पॉसिबल इफ देर इज वस्तुतो अभेद असिद्धौ इफ देर इज वस्तुत अभेद सिद्धौ श्रुति वैयर्थ्य प्रसंगात असिद्धौ इफ वस्तुत अभेद हैड नॉट बीन देर वस्तुत भेद हैड बीन देर देन श्रुति वुड बी यूजलेस पर्पसलेस. हाउ सो? बिकॉज श्रुति डज द निंदा ऑफ द द्वैत विच इज विच वुड बी ट्रू हैड इट बी ट्रू देन ट्रू देन हैड हैड भेद बीन ट्रू देन श्रुति वुडंट हैव डन निंदा बट श्रुति डज निंदा देर फोर भेद इज नॉट ट्रू अद्वैत इज ट्रू अन्यथा अनुभवति यथा देवदत्त शरीरगत पीनत्व बुद्ध्या भोजनाभाव बुद्धि ही बाध्यते एवं भेदधीरपि नेह नानास्ति नेति नेति इत्यादि श्रुति भी बाध्यते एव. सो द कॉमन एग्जांपल स्टॉक एग्जांपल इज देवदत्त इज पीना इज अ लिटिल स्टाउट फेलो ही डज नॉट ईट ड्यूरिंग द डे देयरफॉर वी नो दैट He is fat. He does not eat during the day. He has to be eating during night. Otherwise, this fatness is not possible. Without eating food, fatness is not possible. Therefore, we land on the conclusion that anyatha anupapatti. Had he not been eating at night, he wouldn't have been fat. Since he is fat, he eats at night. सिमिलरली हियर नेह नानास्ति किंचन नेति नेति इत्यादि श्रुति भी बाध्यते एव इट इज निगेटेड नेह नानास्ति द्वैता इज निगेटेड भेद धी अपि भेद बुद्धि इज निगेटेड बाय नेह नानास्ति नेति नेति अदरवाइज इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल फॉर श्रुति टू डू निंदा टू निगेट द्वैत इदम च युक्तित्रयम् अभेद साधकम् दिस इज अभेद साधक फॉर मनन. What is the Bhedabhadaka? We'll see in the next part. Sukam Nityam Saprakasham Vyapakan Nama Rupayo Adhishthanam Buddhya Bodhyam Buddhir Dukhyatva Nirmalam Aparam Sarvedanta Vedyam Pratyak Paramaha Tadevahan Vattonyat Iti Menishchitamatihi. I do not have time to take questions. If there are questions, please list on the group or ask me tomorrow. I'll see you in the next part. Namaste.
Hari. Hari.